Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. Good morning. I want to thank you so much for being here on the Valder Beebe Show. I know it's cold outside, so I want to turn your attention to family. I've got the host and the creator and the executive producer, Dan Debenham. He's here to talk about a show called Relative Race on BYUtv. Dan Debenham, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. Thanks for being here.
You bet. Thanks for having me, Valder. It's fun.
All right. It says an all new season. I'm not familiar with the show. So tell me about the show itself, Relative Race.
Yeah, well, Valder, shame on you for not being familiar. You have to
shame
watch it
on
along
me.
With your fans. So Relative Race is a show that I've been creating shows for, about 35 years now. And I have never been involved with a show like Relative Race. When we were asked to create this show, we were asked to create a show that would showcase what DNA can do to help find families. And this was 6 years ago when this was all new to the public. And so we came up with this concept called Relative Race. And we take four teams of two people each. Typically they're married, sometimes they're best friends, other times they're siblings. And we listen to their story of who they're looking for, why family is so important, why they don't know any of their family. And that obviously leads to typically our people are adopted or they've been abandoned. Some have tremendously sad stories where in one case, one of our team members that was on the show, her father actually killed her mother when she was an infant. Never knew anything about her mother's side of the family. And once we cast those four teams, we do all the research on them. That takes many, many months. And we find a family that's related to them. We're typically looking for a mother, a father, brothers, sisters, uncles, aunts, first cousins. Once we find those people, we contact those relatives and ask if they want to be on our show and they want to meet their brother, their sister, or their son or daughter. And then we have a 10-day race. We fly out our four teams to an undisclosed location. We take away all of their smart technology. We give them paper maps and identical cars to drive in. And then we give them old-fashioned flip phones with no GPS or internet capabilities, but we can text them. And so the show's host, me in this case, text them every day and throughout the day, providing clues on a route to get to a different city each day. Again, it's a 10-day race, 10 different stops across the country. And once they arrive in that city, we have created a challenge for them. They have a challenge that they have to overcome, typically like Amazing Race or Survivor, those kinds of challenges. Once they have completed that challenge successfully, we provide them with an address. They then have to find that address, again, just using paper maps and their own skill set and asking people often. And once they arrive at that address, their clock stops. They are being timed from the moment they receive their first text in the morning until they arrive at that address in the early evening. Their clock stops, they go up, knock on the door opens up, and they ask, "Are you my relative?" to the person that comes to the door. And that person at the door looks down and says, for instance, if it were you, Valder, they'd say, you'd look up and say, "Are you my relative?" And the person would look at you and say, "I am." And of course you'd say, "Well, how are we related?" And our typical response is, "Well, Valder, I'm your father, and or I'm your brother, or I'm your sister." It's a really powerful show. There's a lot of tears and hugs, and you find out how important family is in real time. This is completely unscripted. We don't ask people to react a certain way. We have about 40 different cameras following our four teams, documenting every single step of this 10-day journey. If you're the last one to find your relative each day, you receive a strike. If you receive three strikes throughout the 10-day race, then you're off the show. But if you make it to day 10 and then finish in first place on day 10, not only have you found all your family, but you also win the grand prize of $50,000.
How important is this to do it on BYUtv? Because I understand that their mission is to create purposeful, engaging content that impacts families and communities. So how important is this for you to do it with them?
Yeah, I'm glad you brought that up. As an independent production company, we do work for a lot of clients globally around the world. But this was kind of a match made in heaven. Lensworks Productions, the name of my company, has a mission statement. And our mission statement is creating programming with a purpose. And so BYUtv has that same mission statement, and they expound on that. And so this really was a perfect match for us. We love working with them because they BYUtv is all about creating powerful, purposeful content for early teenagers and their parents. And our show, we have been told, is one of the more successful shows that crosses all platforms. We have, it's what we like to call, and the network says, is generational programming. It is generational content, meaning often we hear from fans that say, you know, this is one of the few shows that I can stream and watch with my family, and I can, and my mother and father are interested in it. I am, and then my children love it as well. So it's really it really is that match made in heaven, relative race streaming on BYUtv.
So when do you want us to watch this match made in heaven so I can become a fan? Because you've got my attention, and I hope the same for my audience.
Debuts this Sunday, 9 p.m. Eastern Time and 6 p.m. Pacific. So make sure and watch it. Relative Race, Season 7, Episode 1, and it's a good one, is this coming Sunday.
Well, please come back because I'd love to talk to you when the season wraps up because it sounds like it's going to be a good one. And Dan, I want to thank you for being here on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you for having me.
My pleasure. Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.